Three major mistakes people do with their credit cards. Number one, only paying the minimum amount due. Remember guys, na pagbayaran ni mo ang minimum amount due, ma-chargean kag interest on the next billing cycle. Pagbayaran ni mo ang statement balance, dili ka-chargean og interest on the next billing cycle. Number two, not taking advantage of the benefits sa imuhang credit card. Naay uban credit card na maghatag sa imuha og free access sa mga lounge sa international airport instead na mahulat ka sa general area, dito na lang ka sa lounge. Mas convenient, mas comfortable ka, at the same time, libre pa ang imuhang pagkaon. Naapoy uban credit cards na naghahatag sa imuha og points every time you use it para eventually ma-convert ni mo ang points into rewards. Number three, not requesting to waive the annual fee. Kapalong ba ka na pwede na nimo i-request sa hotline na imo siyang i-waive? Most of the time, ang ilahang ingnon si mo is you have to spend a certain amount para ma-waive siya. So might as well do that compared nimo sa bayaran nimo ang annual fee. Naapoy uban credit cards na nag-offer og no annual fee for life. Gamito nato ang Union Bank Rewards Visa Platinum Credit Card as an example. Pag mo-spend kag 20,000 pesos accumulated within 60 days upon approval, ang imuhang annual fee will be waived for life. So if ever ganahan ka mag-apply for this credit card, ibutang na mo ang link sa comment section and sa bio.